The current COVID-19 pandemic has had a huge impact on the world's socio-economic fabric. And yet, despite the numerous challenges it has posed, the adversity has also thrown open umpteen opportunities. Asia One, through its platform, intends to recognize and reward such leaders who have embraced these incredibly challenging times by transforming them into an opportunity and risen above the rest in the process. Under the same category, India's greatest brands and leaders 2020-2021, Hari Prasad Budhia, chairman Patton Group, was the next to receive the honor.
Patton International started with a humble beginning in Kolkata during the 1990s. Ever since its inception, Patton International has always been customer-focused, adding value to customers by manufacturing various types of high-precision steel engineering and plastic products. What started with just one factory, today Patton has six sophisticated state-of-the-art manufacturing facilities at various locations in West Bengal. It is equipped with imported machineries and has become government-recognized export house and an ISO 9001:2015 company that manufactures and exports premier conduit fittings and EMT fittings of international quality. Patton is proud to offer world-class specialized products, unparalleled services, on-time deliveries, competitive prices, and a robust logistics chain. They also have another factory manufacturing plastic products like tanks, crates, bins and PVC pipes, etc., and is a product leader in the eastern part of the country. Mr. H.P. Budhia's successful journey continues to inspire and motivate the Patton family. His rich knowledge and dynamic leadership and love for the employees, and he continues giving visionary direction to Patton. The journey continues.
I started a sort of, you know, venture firstly in Assam, and there from learning, I shifted to Calcutta, and in Calcutta then, today's Patton was, you know, started, and now it is to the heights, having six plants, employing about 2,500 persons. I always believe that your employees, they have to be treated as the family members. And their confidence and support is very, very important and vital to make any organization successful. I believe that before anything is asked and become a claim, if it is delivered beforehand, then it is very graceful. Whether it is payment to the suppliers or any legal or statutory dues of the employees, you know, it makes a difference. To create the brand value, you have to deliver the goods of quality, on time, and with the reasonable and competitive cost. And in that, Patton had been successful, today competing even the Chinese suppliers and making successful supplies to US, to the customers, the same set of customers since last, you know, 40 years.
So those were the companies and individuals that are truly redefining business and leadership across Asia, the Middle East and Africa. We certainly wish them continued success. Thank you for joining us on this journey. We'll see you next time.